to explain what was going on this race. The cart I am driving had positive camber on the front left tire, which made turning right an absolute nightmare. It was a fantastic battle, though, with my friend Ethan. And we ended up going three wide across the finish line. My sister there in the number six car. She was a lap down, but it was still a really awesome finish. As it stands, we don't quite know who won, but whatever the case, it was an amazing race.